2 on the Xbox 360. We have a 300 megabit Ethernet connection, 25 up.
What took you so long?
Oh!
So the boss is back in town. Now go get that fuck Menendez. He blames your dad for killing your sister. He also blames Woods. And now he's coming for you. Dude, I think Menendez is going down.
I keep seeing these flashes. The night my father died when I was a kid. Why now?
Oh, fuck it. I just didn't hit you hard enough.
All right, look, Woods gave us all the pieces. We just gotta put them together.
Menendez was in Nicaragua. Got that from Kravchenko. He's being offered up on a silver platter by old Pineapple Face himself, Manuel Noriega. One of the perks of being the president of Panama is that you get to use the army as your own private police force. So, CIA, in their infinite wisdom, they sign off on the deal. The White House, they cut a check for $1 million, and everybody takes a victory lap. And off we go to the jungle. But we did Nicaragua. That's an accident. We don't target civilians.
Intel checks out. It's Raul Menendez.
I told you he would be here.
Are your men ready to move?
As soon as I give the order.
Give it.
Once it.
Let's not fuck around here, boys. Let's smoke this bastard.
That's not the mission, Woods. We take him alive.
¿Cuántas veces te lo tengo que decir que no me molestes? ¿Qué carajo? Si tocas a mi hermana, te lo juro que te mato. ¡Josefina!
¡Este es un monstruo!
¡Animal!
Josefina!
¡Despierta! ¡He dicho despierta!
¿Lo sacaron sin que lo vieran?
Sí, no somos cuatro para restringirlo.
Call it a fail.
asquerosos! ¡No tienen arma! ¡Animales! ¡Muérense!
Menendez's sister Josefina died in the blast? Who threw the grenade?
I had no idea she was there, baby. I just saw Menendez and I lost my shit.
Frank, you don't lose your shit. What the fuck did Menendez do to you in Angola?
Menendez, he wanted to know what the CIA had on him. He tortured my men in front of me. Thought I'd break. One by one, I watched my team die. Then he dumped us in a tin can and locked the door. Left me in there for weeks. So yeah, the next time I saw Menendez, I lost my shit. What the fuck would you do?
Who's the girl?
Doesn't matter. She's not a target.
Probably just a whore.
Noriega's men are moving in. Let's go.
All right, about fucking time.
Heavy fighting up ahead! Noriega's men are pushing across the riverbed.
I ain't keen on fighting alongside these bastards.
Trust me, Woods. The cartel boys are hardcore. You're gonna be glad they're here. MG in the window! Building on the right!
Guys, close it on the rooftops!
On me!
Right behind! Watch the balcony!
Yeah!
We got more air coming!
Get another MG!
Spread out!
They're down! Move up! MG truck incoming! Shoot the fucking driver, Mason! Like old times, huh, Mason?
Yeah, ain't it just?
Oh! Push up the hill! Masses are in cover! Push them out!
Thank you.
objetivo en las seis.
Disparo. Contacto enemigo.
Waiting on you, Mason. Wait. No, can't be. What? Fucking Noriega.
This
His men were supposed to secure Menendez.
Menendez!
Woods!
Frank! You need to get your shit together now.
You have no idea what happened.
This isn't the way. We're on mission. Get him to the house. You get him?
Come on.
Main building up ahead!
Fight your way up the stairs. Secure the courtyard.
Let's fucking go!
Snipers on the roof! That's the last of them. Woods, Mason. Coke Lab's in the basement. Clear it out. Grab any intel relating to the Menendez cartel.
If you capture him, you bring him to me. We'll make that prick talk.
You have your orders, Sergeant. Keep an eye on Woods. Seeing Menendez again, he's losing it.
He's okay, Hudson. I got his back.
Let's make this quick. I don't want to miss up bagging the real prize. Ready, Mason?
¡Empaque! ¡Nos vamos!
Escuchamos disparo. ¿Qué pasa?
Hay extranjeros en toda la villa. Necesitan cargar los camiones. ¡Podemos portar todo! Lo que no podamos llevar... ¡lo quemaremos! ¡Dejen de discutir y muévanse!
¡Rápido!
¡Cometimos a las 11!
¡Contacto, capa abierto!
¡Cometimos a las 4!
rápido! ¡Fuera de aquí! ¡Muévese!
Junkies! Hudson, you scoped that son of a bitch yet?
He's inside the house. We're moving on him now.
On my way!
Negative, Woods. We have the situation under control.
Woods! Damn, Woods! Hustle, Mason! I'm not letting this bastard escape!
Slow down!
Where's Menendez?
That's him, in the body bag. From this point on, the day never happened.
We let the PDF walk off with the body, and now he's back. He's pretty pissed off, too.
I sure can't kill my old man. Somebody already beat him to it a long time ago. But he could have killed you.
So why are you still alive, Frank?
Now it begins. Done talking. Go find that maniac.
Still lag. multiplayer. Last time I tried to do this, there was a lot of hackers. So if there's a lot of hackers, we'll just jet. Team deathmatch is 402 people. 43 free for all. I think they're all hacked. Like 80%.
I hate it too, but I've lived with it.
You lived with it?
Haven't we?
Yes. A free for all. Leave their bodies as a warning.
I think it's been close to a year now.
Why am I so bad at this game? I don't know.
If I mean.
You're gonna beat me.
You sure about that? I do better when one. To public matches, I'm ass.
When it comes to public matches, I'm not good.
I like how this dude is getting free kills. No, I'm AFK.
I do not.
Ghost Rider is one hell of a lane.
Wait, what? I never heard that.
Ew. This gun is a silencer and ballistic CPU.
Where you going? Oh, you bitch.
You pulled me and turned around and I killed you.
Alright, I'm gonna use the M27.
Wow.
Not bad.
Right on. My bad. I didn't know you were me in here.
Coming back? Maybe.
Oh shit.
Wow. Stay in there, I dare ya.
I bet. Alright, bet. I'm gonna wait for you.
I'm coming through the window.
No, you're not.
Where? What?
Aww. Stop killing him! Let him come in here.
Oh my god, really?
I love him. Let him come in here, bro.
There just so you can kill him yourself.
Asshole. Yeah, I know. I want to kill him by myself, bro.
You hit marker. Sit down, kid.
Are you gonna rush me? Gonna pull up? Scared.
I'm trying to kill people.
Pussy.
What?
He's scared of killing.
You see my door?
Call him, bomb.
Oh, he died. Get wrecked.
Yo, adaptive. I love your name.
I'm in the door, bro. What you waiting on?
What can you do?
Come on, baby. Come in here, bro.
Hostile UAV above.
Yeah, I am.
No, not you. I'm talking about this dude that keeps shooting on me. Bitch. Yeah, you better come in here.
That was me.
Yeah, I know. You better come in here. Motherfucker, sit down. Bitch, you won't come in here again.
I will.
I don't even remember where that was.
No, you won't.
Well, I'm getting shot at right now, so
I'm going.
Hey, get out, bud. Peek out that door
again. Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm using a red gun because I'm shit at free-for-all. I'm only good at 1v1. Remember when instead of reg gunning?
I still don't know what it's called.
REGGUNNI.
Reg gunning.
Reg. Yep. Regular. Reg.
Reg gunning. Garbage.
Regular gun.
I
got
the kill though.
You're
dead. Wow. Oh.
Be advised, offset UAV is coming.
Damn it. The crosshair was right on your butt. Because of the flashbang, nothing connects.
Oh no.
It's a rip.
Wow.
Offset counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Woo!
Oh, come on,
dude.
I shot you.
What? Oh my god.
All right.
Hostile UAV above.
It's just how I normally act. I'm not really aggressive, I'm like passive aggressive.
Peek out the window.
Hostile UAV above.
I'm gonna no scope you. Don't kill last.
Did you know that a split second after you leave? If someone's in your crosshair, no matter where they are on the map, you can see their gamer tag.
Hostile UAV above.
Actually, no idea.
Yeah, you actually can. No mods, no hacks.
Put the bug.
They can be the exact same.
Well, they're not.
But they can be behind the walls, they can be behind them, You have to have a quick reaction time to see it.
I just hit marker, someone.
The M27.
Yep, I'm using the M23.
Oh, shit.
Animal. No, I'm at the bottom of the fucking leaderboard.
I had 36 deaths.
Damn. Jellico got 36
deaths. That's it. Bad. I killed you like seven times.
Almost split 23 and 11. I was clapping y'all with the S12.
And I know.
Oh, it's bouncing around.
Studio.
Whoever was using the M8A1, probably the easiest gun in the game, but it keeps, you have to have accuracy to use it, though.
That was me, I just chose a random ass gun.
Yeah. You're not bad for using it, you're actually pretty good.
You guys are trash.
No, you're trash.
We know. Team deathmatch. Erase all hostiles. We were never here.
Yep, I saw that. Saw it.
Friendly UAV inbound.
On your feet!
UAV inbound.
Sniper!
Look at that. Hunter killer drone deployed. Mission almost complete. Don't quit now. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. UAV inbound.
We're gonna get you.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Lightning strike coordinates received, inbound. Our tracks have been erased, good job.
That one hurt my reputation too.
Let's go random.
deathmatch. Keep your head up and your ass down. It's go time.
Move it!
Friendly UAV inbound.
What's up? You're finally home? You just got off work?
Hostile UAV above.
Yeah. Man, you know, I miss this game. I'm playing it on the Xbox 360, too.
Tack into place.
Fucking game runs great. It looks great, it runs great. I mean, look at it. Oh, yeah. It's really beautiful on the PC.
Move it!
On a good system like yours. Yeah, this game runs great on the PC. Beautiful. It runs great on the 360. I mean, what do you think?
Reload!
Yeah, it looks good. So your green screen's up. Did you make a test run? Awesome. I want to check it out. You know, you can stream and support your fellow streamers at the same time.
Ready for deployment.
You can open up a tab. For your streamer. Yeah. There's a couple of guys I do that for. When I think of it. Because everybody wants to have some extra viewers. And
taking the lead.
When you have more viewers in your channel, people are browsing your Mixer, and they see you have more viewers, they tend to stop at your channel because you got a couple more viewers than the next guy. You know? So it's a good way to get people to your channel to begin with. So we can start doing that for each other. whenever you're ready.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I know you gotta figure out the whole thing. You know, Mixer's, the streaming thing.
Keep pressing the right. Fight. We're taking it to him.
Yeah, I'll open up. I'll open up yours over here. Attack is in place.
Hostile care package inbound.
Alright, cool. Yeah.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile RCXD in your AO. UAV inbound.
What the fuck?
Never a doubt, good job.
Alright. What the fuck ever.
Yeah, go do what you gotta do. I gotta run to the bathroom and go to the kitchen. I'll be back in like 3-4 minutes. You can chill to some Black Ops 2 background music. Because they got the best background music, Black Ops 2.
Team deathmatch. You are cleared for contact. Hostile UAV incoming.
Dropped him.
Hostile care package inbound.
Okay, can you hear me? I've been typing in your channel. I don't think you read your channel.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
You have to read your channel texts.
Hostile care package inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile counter UAV above, radars down. Hostile UAV above.
Reloading. Threat down. On your feet.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Hostile care package inbound.
Shall we?
Enemy down.
Oh, someone's hacking. Look at them, they're hacking.
UAV inbound. Be advised, hostile RCXD spotted.
It's hard to stop. It really is.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Down to this. Pick it up.
He's gone.
Hostile UAV above.
Oh man.
Can you hear me?
Oh, we caught up. Nice. Oh man. We caught up.
Hostile UAV above.
I can't believe that.
Seals, mission profile has not been achieved. RTB for retasking.
Sound was turned up.
We're winning this fight.
Attack insert.
Shot him out.
Out of here. Can you hear me?
Dropped him.
Good, loud. Loud and clear.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. UAV inbound.
Yes,
we've lost control.
So what we should do is we should do a close range.
Friendly care package inbound.
Stream looks good. The only thing I would say is increase the size of your webcam.
How big do you think?
A little bigger than what you got there. Just a little bigger. And maybe a little more light if you got it. Because the lack of light. people aren't gonna, like, if you don't talk and then they don't see you, it's like you almost like you're the opposite. You gotta shed some light on yourself. That's the most important thing. You have to. Otherwise,
you have to get a light put in front of you.
Or something like that, yeah. And the green screen requires lots of data.
Timeline in jeopardy. Pick it up.
Effectively. But, and you gotta make your cam of yourself bigger. You know. So people can see you. Because they don't really care about the game. They want to see you. They want to know about who you are, your personality, because it's your channel that you're trying to build up.
Poor execution out there. Mission profile failed.
That's fun though, if you have the time.
Change, how does that look?
Definitely better. Definitely. And I would move your cam window over to the left side. You know what I mean? Like on the left side of the screen. Only because it's where everyone's eyes go first. When people browse Twitch, when people browse Mixer and YouTube channels, the first place that they see a person is going to be on the left-hand side, lower left-hand side of the screen. Yeah, exactly, right. If not in the corner, slightly to the, you know, slightly over, but just right about there, though. That's where I am right now, actually. That's where I am. So, yeah.
Move it a little bit further to the right.
Yeah, either one. You know, where you are right now is fine, actually. Or, you know, experiment, you know. But the fact that you have me here to tell you what looks good. Yeah, either one. Either one's good. But the webcam, I would go just a tad bigger. Just a tad.
Team deathmatch. Stay focused. Stay alive.
How does that look?
Yeah. There we go. Much better.
Sniper!
We're winning this fight.
Yeah, so we gotta figure out how to co-stream on here. Because co-streaming is pretty cool. It's a way for us to bring in traffic through both of our networks. And just have everyone kind of socialize. And it's good to do, to build up your brand on any streaming platform.
Threat neutralized!
That was nice. Yeah. Then you can review your videos, you know, in your cache or Mixer account. Then you can see which way you think your camera looks better. You know?
Enemy
feel about, you know, testing? Just trial and error testing. And you gotta make sure your communications are wide open. When you go live, you know, you have to make sure that your mic is wide open and you can hear everything that, you know, maybe another tab open is saying or someone is typing to you. You have to make sure you look at your chat. That's really important. Can you still hear me?
What?
Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Is it low or is it better like this or is it low?
That sounds a lot better.
Okay, good.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Myself.
What's that?
I was talking to myself and trying to figure out the other loadout that I have. Oh well.
UAV inbound.
I can't hear you.
I was talking quietly there.
Turn your mic up just a little bit. Is there a sensitivity thing on your mic or the game? Sounds good. Yeah. Sounds good.
I want to play next.
Yeah, basically, here's what I recommend. Mixer is
UAV inbound.
A platform just to, it's like a little playground for yourself. You know, just, you know, play your games. Don't try and be any one particular thing.
Friendly care package inbound.
Just have fun, you know, playing games and various stuff and experiment.
Friendly
with
health
the webcam,
storm missile inbound.
Experiment with, you know,
be advised, hostile
themes,
UAV incoming.
Widgets. Streamlabs, understand how Streamlabs OBS works, you know, all that kind of stuff. And then it's very addicting. Once you understand it, yeah, you want to become an authority about it because it's so much fun too, you know.
Yeah.
You'll end up helping other people how to do theirs. Then you start to build your followers up, and it becomes an incentive and exciting because it's like a numbers game. You know?
Hostile orbital VSAT online.
Enemy down.
This game is fun. Man, mine is loud. Mine's so loud.
reinstall Black Ops 2.
Master volume.
Just from looking at it, I mean, that was my favorite Black Ops overall.
Alright, hold on one sec. I have to lower this just a little bit.
Oh, that hurt.
I couldn't hear nothing. Cool. Okay, I can hear you much better now. Yep.
I should have kept that muted. Did he really just shoot my grenade? I threw it up in the air, and next thing I know, it just blows up right away. Like, it didn't need. It only took, like, 1 second, and then it just blew up.
Do you know what your bitrate is set at?
I have to look.
Because it looks like it could go up a little higher. And the quality could go up just a little bit higher.
Oh, man. I was not expecting that at all.
Team deathmatch. Light 'em up. Friendly UAV inbound. We've lost the advantage.
These little 12-year-olds are really good. These little 3-year-olds are really good.
he's shooting from?
UAV inbound. Be advised, your equipment has been destroyed.
Oh man, I could have had a triple kill right there. Man.
UAV inbound.
On your feet.
Can you still hear me?
He got a triple kill on the grenade that he threw.
When you have some time, you should get yourself familiar with all the different channels and talking to the streamers. That's a good idea.
Team deathmatch. Bring pride to our nation. We have taken the advantage.
No! strafing from my bullets. One of them on the bus somewhere.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think the PS5 is going to be the way to go.
What was that?
I think the PS5 is going to be the way to go. It's going to have built-in sharing.
When are they coming out with the PS5?
I don't know. They're going to have built-in game streaming. You'll be able to stream your game.
Oh, man! Somebody put down a claymore and I didn't even see it. I was chasing him, and next thing I know, there's a claymore. Like, he put it down right as I was going up the steps.
Hellstorm missile inbound. Friendly lightning strike inbound.
So glad I got Modern Warfare. It is really amazing looking.
Isn't it awesome?
Yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah.
Now the P90 just wasn't working out too well for me.
Do you have a console?
Friendly lightning strike inbound. Single shooter.
The friendly Xbox UAV One.
Inbound. Oh, the very, very first one?
I have the One X. I still got the 360.
Okay, so you have two?
The One and the 360, yeah. Well, call him out for that. I think the Xbox One, though, plays the Xbox 360 game, 360 games, don't they?
Yeah, some. A lot of them are backwards compatible.
Almost had him. The sniper, and I was using M4 and almost killed him. It was a long range.
Ooh, that was a good match. The next thing you need to do is sign up to become a Mixer Pro member. It's $7.99 a month.
Are you on it?
Yep. I've been on it for about 8 months now.
Might have to do that.
Yeah, there's a lot of good benefits to it. If you're a streamer, apparently you want to be, it's definitely a good idea.
I'll turn off this music. The... Yeah, it's off now.
I'm going to disconnect my stream and then reconnect. I'll be right back.